you feel this way, you know what I'm saying? Don't you feel this way all the time, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes it's just how it be.
Don't lie.
Like, if it's up off my chest, you know what I'm saying? I don't feel right, I'm safe. You know what I mean? Okay. Thinking about these shiesty ass around you just for provisions. Don't love you, just love the feeling you give them. That bad of I almost cried when I realized I'll never find true love. It don't survive in the heart of a woman. I've been thinking, I've been stressing, I've been preaching to each his own. Don't tell me nothing about this evil to the bone. But if I confront them, they say I'm wrong. They want you to be weak and put it in a song. Now how you justify the reality? Women get more privilege than a car case salary. I get it, you giving, you using the perks. Girl can get money just cause she can twerk. She making money streaming OnlyFans. Meanwhile us niggas, we all gotta work. Unless you wanna be illegal, you can't do that and still be in the steeple. But I get it, cause working a 9-to-5 is not for all people. But I get it, cause I don't have any choice but just to go get it. But I am done, nigga, I slay. You make excuses, I throw them away. Hey, suicide rate is high among young males, more than the girls. Can you tell why? Too much pressure, but nigga, it's too cold to cry. Too much pressure, but nigga, it's too cold to cry. I put my faith in my God, I put my heart in my pen. I put my life in these streets to be betrayed in the end. And that dyke is just a knockoff nigga. She thinks she got some balls, but I swear mine's bigger. I'll pull the trigger if you make me, so please don't. The difference between me and that nigga is he won't. Hey, nuances all can be discussed if we have conversation. These girls is brutal, that's all they show me. They never changing. Gotta repeat that and ingrained it in my psyche. Cause if not, then that freaking snake will bite me. Tell me to cover up, that chick will never be wifey. You just don't know her like me.
Never will you take more of your
Oh yeah.